This is the torch press. It can be done either one or two-handed. If it doesn't say one-handed, then it means the two-handed. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take a sledgehammer, you're gonna hold it towards the bottom, you're gonna have it in the center of your body. You're then gonna push up like a torch, back down. Up, back down. We are coming slightly out in front of us, not straight overhead. Now a one-handed would be here. That's the torch press.